Legendary Iron Mike Tyson, official knockdown, the first time in his career was against James Smith back in March of 87. That doesn't get counted. Everybody looks to the iconic fight between himself and the real deal, Evander Holyfield, and the fight with James Buster Douglas as his official knockdowns in his career. But he was actually knocked down in March of 87 by James Smith. That just wasn't counted, period.